And here's another pursuit crash, this one in Pomona. News Chopper 4 was over the scene after a driver in a pickup truck crashed into a car head-on. It happened just before 2 o'clock at Mission Boulevard and Brea Place. After the crash, the driver wouldn't get out of the truck. Police finally pulled him out and arrested him. We're checking to see if the other driver was also injured.